Hey guys, it's me, Taka. 皆さん、こんにちは、Taka です。In this video, I'm gonna tell you two important meanings Japanese particle. Ka, ka, ka. I think Japanese particle is so hard to understand for you guys because each particle have the several meanings. So same as other particles, today's particle, ka, ka, ka.This particle has two important meanings. So today I'm gonna talk about how to use these particles more naturally and correctly. Okay, this is today's question. Hi sensei, could you make a video talking about the particle ka? For example, 銀行はどこか知ってます。銀行はどこか知ってます。My point is, the particle ka has two important meanings.First, make a question form. Make a question form. And second, ka means or in English. Coffee or tea. Japanese or English. Like that. Okay, first point. Make a question form. You can connect it. You can connect ka, particle ka, after who, where, when, what. When you'd like to say who in Japanese, who is 誰誰誰誰 OK このアニメの主人公は誰かわかりますかこのアニメの主人公は誰かわかりますか One more このアニメの主人公は誰かわかりますか Alright, who is the main character in this anime? When you'd like to say who is the main character? Then you can say誰かわかりますか Okay, か and か Right? 誰かわかりますか This sentence わかりますかわかりますかわかりますか It means, do you know? Do you understand? Do you remember? Could you tell me? Right, like that. There are several meanings. わかる is to know. So, わかりますか Do you know?このアニメの主人公は、このアニメの主人公は誰かわかりますか ?Do you know who is the main character? 誰かわかりますか ?Okay, this is really important. You should connect か and か。誰かわかりますか ?Do you know who is the main character? 私は誰かわかりますかDo you know who am I? And next, where? Where is どこ in Japanese? どこ、どこ、どこ。銀行はどこか知りませんか銀行はどこか知りませんかどこか知りませんか知りませんか is also do you know or could you tell me?Like the nuance is could you tell me? It's so polite. The actual meaning is do you know? 知る is to know. So do you know? But do you know is sometimes rude to ask you a question. Do you know? Do you know? Do you know? So when I said do you know a lot, it's rude, right? But the Japanese word 知りませんか is polite. So the nuance is like could you tell me? Could you tell me?So, could you tell me where is the bank? 銀行はどこか知りませんか銀行はどこか知りませんか知りませんか is could you tell me and do you know? 知りませんか do you know? どこか知りませんかどこか知りませんか Where is the bank? 銀行はどこか銀行はどこか知りませんかCould you tell me? And next, when? When? テストがいつか知りませんか? テストがいつか知りませんか? When is いつ in Japanese? テストがいつか知りませんか? Could you tell me? Do you know? It's the same as the previous one. テストがいつか知りませんか? Do you know? When is the exam? When is the exam?いつか、いつか、いつか。いつか知りませんか知りませんか Do you know? いつか知りませんか Do you know when is the exam? Alright, and last. What? What? What is 何 in Japanese? 何何何何これが何かわかりますか？これが何かわかりますか？何かわかりますか？これが何かわかりますか？わかりますか is do you know and are you sure? But the nuance is really polite. I'm not sure, but in English, when I say are you sure, are you sure, it's the nuance is I make fun of you. So it's sometimes rude. I think, I guess. But in Japanese, when I say わかりますか?わかりますか? Actual meaning is are you sure? Do you know? But the nuance is not rude. You can say わかりますか? In several situations. It's not rude. So, これが何かわかりますか? Do you know what is this? わかりますか? Do you know? 何かわかりますか? 何かわかりますか? What is this? 何かわかりますか? Okay, and my point is, you can use なのか instead of か. You can use なのか instead of か. なのか and か is almost the same meanings. このアニメの主人公は誰かわかりますか? 誰かわかりますか? このアニメの主人公は誰なのかわかりますか? 誰なのかわかりますか?One more. 誰なのかわかりますか? And 誰かわかりますか? These two sentences is the same. But you cannot change here. You cannot change here into なのか. You know what I mean? 誰か into 誰なのか? It's correct. どこか and どこなのか is correct. いつかいつなのか。It's correct, but you cannot change here into なのか. Only when after the question markers like who, where, when, what, you can put か or なのか. 誰か誰なのか. Alright, next. I think this meaning is easier than previous one. か, particle か, it means or in English. コーヒーか紅茶どちらがいいですか?コーヒーか紅茶どちらがいいですか? Which is better, coffee or tea? Coffee or tea? コーヒーか紅茶コーヒーか紅茶 And second, 月曜日か火曜日に電話します。月曜日か火曜日に電話します。月曜日か火曜日に電話します。It means Monday or Tuesday. 電話します。I'll call you. 月曜日か火曜日に。Monday or Tuesday. Alright, thanks for watching today's lesson. I guess you guys already know this particle, ka. When you use this between the noun, coffee or tea, like that, コーヒーか紅茶 it means or in English, andWhen you use this particle at the end of the sentence, コーヒーですか?紅茶ですか? You can make the question form. How about today's topics? 誰なのか?どこか?いつなのか?何か? Like that. When you put this particle after the question makers, I'm not sure the exact name. Like when, what, where.Who, what, か, when, なのか, like that. Naturally, we use this grammar, these grammars in daily situations. So if you'd like to understand Japanese sentence more naturally, correctly, you should practice to use today's grammar. So please practice to make your own sentence. And you should leave your own sentence in the comment box.Alright, again, thanks for watching today's lesson. I hope you like today's lesson. See you next time. Bye. またねー。